Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 497. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 497 divisible by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 ones are 3, 1, 9, 3, 6 are 18, 1, 7. It is not divisible by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. Let's check with 7. 7 sevens are 49, 7 ones are 7. It is divisible by 7, so divide it. 7 sevens are 49, 7 ones are 7. We'll be having 71. And 71 is further not divisible by 7, and on that 71 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 71. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 497 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 7 cross 71. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 497. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.